sign. It's probably busy on time, but.
guessing that's the loop road we just did then. Oh, it's the bird. Something down and off.
Oh no, it's not mistaken now.
Thank you.
guys, that's our driving to Red Canyon National Park. And nakita nyo kanina, we drove a Polaris slingshot. We rented the Polaris slingshot, guys, dito sa Las Vegas. And I forgot how much Jax get the Polaris slingshot. So anyways, I will put their sock meds in my description box down below and you can check it out. So if you will figure it out, or if you're confused or wondering why we hire a Polaris slingshot, first one is for experience. Second one, we don't have that in Australia. So it's a good experience, it's a good adventure going to the Red Canyon National Park. And why not, guys? Yeah! It's a fun, thrilling driving. It's an open air cockpit, low gravity on the ground, guys. Nakita niyo naman ang kanyang it's like a three-wheel motorcycle, guys. And you can drive at the highway dito sa Las Vegas. So guys, yun na nga, guys, we're not a boring people. We love adventure, we love fun, we love to try different things, guys. Yeah! Aside from the heights. So anyways, ayun na nga, guys, it was fun. We, after our Red Canyon, nakita nyo kanina, we have a part 1 and part 2 of Red Canyon National Park. We drove the scenic loop drive scene of the Red Rock Canyon. So nakita nyo, it's very crimson color. Nakita nyo, very reddish siya, guys. It's not an ordinary rock formation dito sa Las Vegas. If you are in Las Vegas, we duly highly recommended to go to the Red Canyon National Park. So guys, ayun na nga, guys, nakita nyo naman, it's a one-way drive loop scene view. So in every stop, there's also a viewpoint na makita nyo doon sa side ng Red Canyon formation. There also a different iceberg, Calico Hill, and many more, guys. So anyways, this is the end of our video for today. Our Polaris slingshot, it was fun, it was cool, guys. We will love the adventure, we love the ride of the Polaris. It's a good footage also, and it's a good weather, it's a sunny weather at the Las Vegas, guys. So nakita nyo naman ang ating pag-drive sa downtown and to the Las Vegas. And if you haven't watched our bus, big bus tour Las Vegas, I hope you will watch that, guys, also. So guys, ayun na nga, guys, that's the end of our video for today. I hope you enjoy watching, you learned something today, plus you had fun for today's video, guys. Thank you very much for watching, thank you for supporting our videos, and mega love shout out to each wonderful, beautiful people of the Bisaya na, guys. Hi po! Talamus, please like if you did enjoy our video for today, and please do subscribe if you haven't yet. And don't forget to hit the bell button for you to get notified on our next video. And please comment down below if you like this video po. And see you when I see you on our next one. Bye-bye, guys. Be good. You take care. Be safe. And mwah! Ciao!